stop moving! What can we do to slow it down?